Swear, sweetheart.
Oh. No, it's horrible. Mm-hmm.
It was just a bad dream. You don't ever have to be afraid of anything. I'll always be here to protect you.
Yeah, big one. Somebody kept me up last night.
Well, I'm sorry, I had a nightmare. You didn't seem to mind so much last night.
Oh, no. Hmm. It was probably just spending the night in a new house is all.
Yeah, I know. I have to admit, this place is kind of strange.
Yeah, it's different. You know, I bet the guy that built this place must have been really bizarre.
Spaz.
How you doing, huh?
Hey. What are you gonna do today, sweetheart?
Well, I don't know. I'm almost finished unpacking. Thought maybe I'd do a little exploring. Yeah. How about you?
Do you see that bathroom yet on the second floor?
Yeah.
I like that. I think I'm gonna turn it into a photo lab for myself. Keep me busy for a week or so.
That's a good idea.
What's in that box?
Well, I don't know. I haven't gone through it yet.
Let's see.
Oh, it's Christmas ornament. Oh, look at this.
What?
Just a sec. You remember this?
Yeah. Yeah, I gave you this for Halloween.
And rat? Christmas Eve. It was the night you proposed to me.
Are you sure I proposed to you?
Yes.
Of course I remember. Of course I do.
You're forgiven.
I better get to work. I got a lot to do. I'm gonna keep this little fella with me, though, so I'll always remember that fateful night.
Well, don't work too hard. See you later.
Thank you. Well, hello there, little lady. What can I do you for?
Yeah, are you Bob Tompkins?
When's the last time I took a look?
My husband bought a house from you.
Too bad you got a husband, honey. I'll have a seat. Love to do that.
What's his name?
Asshole.
What was that?
Gordon. Donald Gordon.
Gordon. Gibson, Gleason, Gordon. Yeah. Donald Gordon, here we go. Oh. Who's them people what took over the old Caravash estate?
It's Carnavash.
I remember now. Your husband was that photographer. What takes the pictures for those magazines?
Yeah. Huh. Well, my husband works for several magazines. Yeah. He's doing a project for Newsday magazine right now. Yeah.
And you, little lady, you're a writer, huh?
Yes. Yeah. I'm a novelist.
Oh, a novelist. So what have you noveled?
Have you heard of a book called Blue Moon Rising?
No, can't say I have.
I'm not surprised.
Well, young lady, unless there's something else, I think we'll cut this chit-chat for today. I got a lot of work to do. I got another client I'm going to meet.
Yeah, I bet you do. Well, thanks. There is something.
Yes?
Keys. Are you sure you gave my husband all the keys to the Carnavash estate? There seem to be some locked doors.
Well, I gave him all I had. But if you don't believe me, why don't you just check for yourself?
Well, I think I will. Carnavash estate. All the keys, huh? What's this?
It's a very large key. So sue me.
Thank you.
The hell?
Carno's family tree. Thank you.
Adrian. Ouch, my head.
Are you okay, honey?
It's this little cut. What happened?
Are you sure? Let me look at that. You've got quite a goose egg. What were you doing, wrestling with that lamp?
Hey, oh, it's very funny. I don't know what happened. Suddenly the damn lamp crashed down on top of my head. I just finished tightening the screws. I'm fine. I'm gonna go upstairs, get cleaned up, put on some new clothes. I'm done for the day.
Some dinner. What would you like?
I'm not really very hungry. Maybe some tuna or a salad or something. Then let's call it a night.
That sounds good. I'm kind of tired. See you downstairs in about 10 minutes?
Yeah.